In this video, we have given that x is equal to root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1 and y is equal to root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. And we have to find the value of x square by y plus y square by x. So, if we multiply x and y, then x into y will be equal to root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1 times root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. And root 3 plus 1 will get cancelled and root 3 minus 1 also get cancelled. So we get xy is equal to 1. That means y is equal to 1 by x. So we have to find the value of x square by y is 1 by x plus y square is 1 by x square by x, and it is x cube plus 1 by x cube. So we have to find the value of x cube plus 1 by x cube. And if we try to find x plus 1 by x, then x is root 3 plus 1 by root 3 minus 1, and 1 by x is root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1, and it is root 3 plus 1 square plus root 3 minus 1 square by root 3 plus 1 times root 3 minus 1. And root 3 plus 1 square is 3 plus 1 plus 2 root 3. Plus root 3 minus 1 square is 3 plus 1 minus 2 root 3. By root 3 plus 1 times root 3 minus 1 is root 3 square minus 1 square. So root 3 square is 3 minus 1 square is 1. And 2 root 3 will get cancelled. And 3 plus 1 is 4 plus 4 is 8. By 3 minus 1 is 2. So x plus 1 by x is equal to 4. And if we cube it both side, then x plus 1 by x whole cube is x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x into 1 by x times x plus 1 by x, that is equal to 4 cube is equal to 64, and it is x cube plus 1 by x cube plus, and x and 1 by x will get cancelled, and we get 3 times x plus 1 by x is equal to 4, that is equal to 64, and we get x cube plus 1 by x cube is equal to 64 minus 12 is 52. So it is equal to 52.